Go clean, please. Or stay in your room. Give me a kiss before you go.
Systems activating. Warning, enemy lock-on detected. I'm checking into the clinic. Wait for me.
Authority center.
Destination.
Okay, Lusum, I'm here at Twin Falls. Keeping my eyes peeled for any signs of authority presence.
All right, let me know if you find anything.
Thank you.
Destination reached.
Thank you.
Agar, there's some kind of gate opening leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, I'm going in to find out. Look at that. Clegg Clayton's little chopper. Agar, this place is... I can't believe it. They're building, actually building these titanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's.
What? Are you sure? Come in, Walker.
Hello? Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, let's just get this fission core and get the hell out of here. This gives me the creeps.
I'm gonna need a little of that backup. So generously promised. A little extra something, something for me, and I'll get you what you need.
I have been more than patient with you, Mr. Clayton. If you cannot deliver Wellspring to me, then I will have to take it by force.
Hey, hey, we have a deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
Becoming mayor. I appreciate your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise. You lied to me. To Clayton, you lied.
I would have preferred to take Wellspring quietly, but blood and thunder will have to do.
But I am Clayton!
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaver as a memento.
No, I can double whatever he's paying you. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, you could have been the richest mutants in the wasteland. Go! Oh, no!